So, can you tell me about this place?
Oh, well, I don't know much about this place, but I have some students. They are volunteer tour guides to help. Okay, let's go and ask them.
Okay.
This place in Hall in the Wind Cafe is a combination of three things. First, it's a nice riverside restaurant, and it's a great place for coffee too.
I see some models and traditional outfits inside.
Yes, this way. Okay, the Ramyeon Cafe also offers the more traditional red foreign. You can wear it and get it to take a photo around this island.
So, what else can tourists do here?
Making Hall in Ramyeon Cafe also is a souvenir shop. Selling miniature and candles. You can see not around them.
Wow, so cool.
The price are not high, very, very affordable.
Oh, thank you.